presented by Funky Sheet.
Right, I have discovered, I know it says Shroud Heath Burrow, whatever it was, but this is Iverstead. Excuse me? And this is where I need to be to get up to High Hrothgar. But first, let's go and check in at the inn and see what news I can get of the happenings in these parts.
We don't get many visitors through here.
Ah, Wilhelm.
If I were you.
It's sort of famous scream.
On the east side of town. The Greybeards are a solitary lot.
Okay.
You get the occasional pilgrim last year. Take a look at this.
There's a bounty. Oh, there's a dragon. Oh, good.
There ain't money. I see one of the spirits with fortune. Certainly isn't helping my business. If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
Right.
About a year ago, I warned him not. We never saw him again.
Okay, I'm going to go and have a look, because it's nearby, at this barrow. Seems like a sensible thing to do. No, it's... Where was it? Over here. Okay, where is the... There it is. So my bow, yes. And first person. Okay. That's haunted, so there's going to be Draugr down here. Well, I can see one off in the distance there. So let's line up our shots. So we've got a. Oh my god, that was awful. Or well, it might not actually be. So that statue. Hello. Not going to. Lydia, get out of the way. You're really not helping me. Oh, he's dead. Got arrows in him. It's my phone. Just vibrates. I don't know if you could hear it. But it made me jump a bit, to be honest. Right, now, leather. No. No. Ow. Did it. Come on, let's go. Nothing through there. Whoa. Do you mind? So what's through this door then? Ow, broke a lockpick. I've only got 71 left now. Oh, ooh. Yeah. Lydia. See, I jumped over the thing. I'll have those. Looks useful. Those arrows are absolutely useless. I'm going to jump over this again. And if you get hit by it, it's your own darn fault, isn't it? Right, now, are you dead? Yes. Lost an arrow now. And we have yet to meet any actual moving drawer. Okay. Mate. Well, I've done it already. Okay, Lydia. That was impressive. Oh, okay. Maybe he wasn't actually dead. It's just trying to appear as a ghost. Now, the Journal of Wendilius Befarian. I'm going to read this because it's relevant to what I'm doing. 4E218 Morning Star. I've set up camp inside the barrow. This has to be the place. According to all my research, the burial chamber should be located here. All I need is some time undisturbed to find the claw. It must be hidden here somewhere. Okay, there's a claw. That sounds familiar. A bit like Bleak Falls Barrow then. 25 Morning Star. Had a close call today with that fool Wilhelm. He came close to entering the barrow, but I was able to scare him off by rattling some pottery shards in a bag. These people are far too superstitious for their own good. Gives me an idea. 28 Morning Star. After a few failures, I've come up with a mixture that should do the trick. The glow is perfect. I should look exactly like one of the supposed spirits the people of Iverstead believe is haunting this barrow. Going to test it out tomorrow. 29 Morning Star. Success! It worked better than I could have imagined. All I had to do was wonder about the entrance to the barrow at night and wave my arms about. I had to stop myself from laughing aloud as they ran away. This should keep them at bay while I continue searching for the claw. 11 Halffire. Almost half a year has passed and no sign of a claw or any clues as to its whereabouts. This is becoming maddening. It has to be here. Can't risk hiring any assistance, so I'll have to continue alone. Sun's Dusk, or 20 Sun's Dusk. It isn't here. It can't be here. This isn't right. It must be. The people of Iverstead, they must be onto my ruse, and they're toying with me. They want to find the burial chamber on their own and keep the riches for themselves. 18 Evening Star. Why? Why are they tormenting me? Why not just destroy me? Who am I? My head is becoming clouded. I can't remember anything. I have to read my journal to remember my purpose. Am I part of this tomb? Am I meant to guard it? What's becoming of me? They shall not take my treasure. They shall pay dearly for their crimes. Any who set foot within these walls shall taste my wrath, my power. I am the guardian of Shroud Half Barrow. All who oppose me will fall. Okay, so it looks like only had 2 gold. He was here long enough that whatever was here warped him. Doesn't say I've cleared it though. It usually says you've cleared a place, doesn't it? Oh. Another door. Well, okay, get on with it. Go on, out of the way. Oh, now there's supposed to be a claw somewhere that would let you in there. Need the sapphire claw. Where would I go about finding the sapphire claw? Also, where is Lydia? Oh, you're there. So is the Sapphire Claw down here? I mean, I assume it must be, but I haven't seen anywhere that it could actually be. Let's have a look at the quests. So that's what I'm doing. I just tried activating it to see if it would give me a clue as to where this claw is. Oh right, yes, I know where this is. Okay, I know what I've got to do. I looked it up because I didn't want to be looking around here for a claw that may or may not exist. It does exist, but it is being kept by Wilhelm at the inn. Oops. I meant to take that. Oh, okay. So now I've just got to do this leather puzzle as a means of finding a way out of here. It's this way. I knew that. So what do I do? Do I push you up? No. That's done that. Ah, yes. I am free. Now the only minor issue is even though what's his name? Widenilia person. Can't remember. The guy whose journal I've just picked up. Even though he was a trickster and a fraud, there are going to be proper enemies down there. Which may be beyond me. I was like, why am I sneaking? Maybe beyond me at this time.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
Was that what it was?
Graybeards have summoned the dragon.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Clinic brings food. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot.
Okay. Really that doesn't really help me. Yeah, I must have the
what do you want?
Dawn Guard DLC active. Now you
need a room, maybe a drink.
Have that.
Let me see that. I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character.
Yeah.
Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of. If you won't accept it as a payment.
This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do? My business is falling apart. If I hadn't sunk every bit of gold I had. Are you kidding? Tell you what. Bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd.
Okay, that's useful.
The Greybeards stay away from me, and I stay away from them.
You're cheerful, aren't you? So you're the guy that I just spoke to outside. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and maybe a comment. If you want to be kept up to date on my future videos, please subscribe to the channel. Again, thank you for watching, take care, and goodbye.